Of course, I wrote, I think, 2 volumes books about it. Since so, I'd like to. You should shortly, yes, not for an hour, not for 2 hours, but shortly. But I'd like to say at first that the internet is what the world heritage that should be preserved. And internet is a tool for realizing all the human rights. So all human rights could be realized online, could be realized by the internet as a tool, as an impossible thing to realize it better than offline, of course. There's some commercial rights, maybe some example is the voting rights even. We can, I think, don't waste money, don't waste papers for the ballots when people can have an opportunity to vote online. But for that, we need clear rules. And also, we need, I believe, that we need international law regarding the internet and regarding the realization of the human rights on the internet. So we need... there is a draft, a declaration of human rights and principles on the internet. I think it is slightly here. Yeah, the Charter of Rights and Principles on the Internet. And this is a kind of this is the text inspired by the Universal Declaration, and it should be adopted even as is now. It is like a draft. But it should be adopted as a document, which have like the universally recognized principle in international law.